I momentarily forgot that I had cancer, and I hadn't done that, you know, for a good 18 months. It's given me a way to function or feel as normal as I can possibly feel, as opposed to constantly feeling like I'm fighting myself. I have pancreatic cancer, and this is a trial to find a drug that's less difficult to take as far as maintenance.
Just in the last couple of years, pancreatic cancer has become the third leading cause of cancer death in the United States, overtaking breast cancer. It affects about 50,000 people in the United States each year. The sad reality is that most of those individuals won't be alive 5 years after the time of diagnosis.
We feel a great sense of urgency, really an emergency, that we figure out how to move the standard of care forward, both for patients that are found earlier with improved screening and detection, and for those patients for whom surgery is not an option. We want to have better strategies to deal with this clinical emergency.
The Penn Pancreatic Cancer Research Center is a multidisciplinary center where we're trying to attack the problem of pancreatic cancer from multiple different angles. This includes doctors, nurses, surgeons, clinical researchers, bench researchers, all working together to try to understand the biology of the disease, to put in place better therapies for patients for better outcome. Here's the cancer invading into the wall of the intestine.
Decades before us, clinical trials were sometimes seen as a last resort. We're trying to change that. We are encouraging our patients to join our clinical trials as the first therapy. A clinical trial is the state-of-the-art therapy. New drugs, new immune therapies, gene therapy, things beyond chemotherapy and surgery and radiation.
Going along with that philosophy is what we call hope for all stages, which means that regardless of which stage of disease an individual patient has, we have a trial for that person.
All right, are you ready?
Yep.
Sure.
It's much, much easier than coming for chemotherapy. I have very little side effects to this. It's only half an hour, and it's just way better. It's very exciting to be able to come and not feel bad.
One of our major priorities is helping patients navigate the very scary and difficult time after their initial diagnosis. We have in place a team, including a very, very talented nurse navigator.
She's expert at helping guide patients. Do they need to see a gastroenterologist first? Do they need to see a surgeon first? The care needs to be multidisciplinary for the patient. Making sure everyone's involved and integrated is really important. We work so closely together. We know each other so well. We have the same mission, and we can make change happen quickly. What I say is, you know, we don't cure high blood pressure, we treat it. We don't cure diabetes, we treat it. And we're trying to turn cancer, even pancreas cancer, into more of a chronic illness. So I plan my treatments around life. My basic mantra is, the better you live, the longer you live. And I actually think our outcomes are better, not just because our treatments are better, but because our care is better.
I like this job because it gives me the opportunity to have an impact. I can use what we learn about how cancer operates to develop better therapies and actually make a difference in people's lives.